गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडीज और प्राइड इंडियन पॉलिटिकल. लुक एट अबाउट चिल्ड्रन, स्टेट एंड यूनियन टेरिटरी विल टॉक अबाउट टुडे. स्टेट एंड यूनियन टेरिटरीज, देयर आर 28 स्टेट्स. हाउ मेनी स्टेट्स चिल्ड्रन? 28 स्टेट्स एंड 8 यूनियन टेरिटरीज. हाउ मेनी चिल्ड्रन? 8 यूनियन टेरिटरीज इन इंडिया. ई स्टेट्स यूनियन टेरिटरी एज इट्स कैपिटल. नाउ द लार्जेस्ट स्टेट इन इंडिया इज राजस्थान. The largest state in India is Rajasthan and the smallest is Goa. Some states even share a common capital, like the capital of Haryana and Punjab is Chandigarh. Okay, some regions in India are too small and too unique that are the made of union territories and are directly governed by the central government. Every union territory has its lieutenant governor. Now, look at the picture, children. Take out your book page number 38. Here states and the capital is there, children. Here Andhra Pradesh, Hyderabad, Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar, Assam, Daspur, Bihar, Patna, Chhattisgarh, Raipur, Goa, Panaji, Gujarat, Gandhinagar, Haryana, Chandigarh, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla, Jharkhand, Ranchi, Karnataka, Bengaluru, Kerala, Thiruvananthapuram, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal, महाराष्ट्र मुंबई, मणिपुर इंपाल, मेघालय शिलांग, मिजोरम ऐज्वाल, नागालैंड कोहिमा, ओडिशा भुवनेश्वर, पंजाब चंडीगढ़, राजस्थान जयपुर, सिक्किम गैंगटॉक, तमिलनाडु चेन्नई, तेलंगाना हैदराबाद, त्रिपुरा अगरतला, उत्तर प्रदेश लखनऊ, उत्तराखंड देहरादून, वेस्ट बंगाल कोलकाता. हियर यूनियन टेरिटरीज चिल्ड्रन. हियर लुक एट दिस पिक्चर. Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Port Blair, Chandigarh, Chandigarh only, Lakshadweep, Karavati, Dadar and Nagar Haveli, Dayu and Daman and Dayu, Daman, Puducherry only, National Capital of Territory of Delhi is Delhi only, Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar or Jammu, Ladakh is Leh. Okay, children, yes, here, all the states and union territory have its different culture. In India is so many culture and religions and all is there, no children. People speak different languages. All the people will talk same language, children. No, different languages. And they have a different religions also. Although India is a land of diversity, there is a unity among the Indians. We love our country and are proud to be an Indian. Okay, children, we love our country. No, which is our country? India is our country and we are proud of it, Indians. Now take out your children. Here all the lesson, this lesson number 5 is over. Take out your reader and read, children. Go through it. All go through it and read the states and capital. Read this union territories also. Next class I'll give you hard work, children. See you next class. Bye, children.